Week 12, Sparshot versus South Wilts away.
Bemerton.
Bemerton. Used to be a clubhouse there.
Oh, there's three houses. Deck's alright. Baxter says bat first, but doesn't know what to toss today.
Taking some responsibility. Ed Jenner, how does it feel to be back in the first team?
Feels great. Good to be back together.
Is it good to complain on WhatsApp to your captain?
Is it good to bitch about your players on WhatsApp to other people?
I'll bitch to anybody about anything.
So when you were speaking to Todd, you said getting dropped 5 times. Also not true.
How many times did you get dropped last week, Ed?
Two-ish.
It was four.
Three.
How many catches did you drop last week, Ed?
One.
How many did you not get to that you should have got to?
Look at us. We're stand walking, staring at a wicket. They don't know what they're looking at, but it's a strip.
The opposition are whacking balls at each other, looking a very professional outfit. All I will say is, let's look at the result at the end of the game as to whether standing and wandering around is more effective than training.
This is a little experiment, don't worry.
Quick interview with the umpires. Who'd aspire to be an umpire, then?
Breathe in, Dennis.
Breathe in, Dennis.
Always breathe in.
Say about the game today, Dennis, before we go to Sparshot TV.
Sparshot TV? Well, I'm hoping for a nice, clean game.
Clean game.
I like gouging, man.
Sure it will be.
Calmore's president here.
Do you know who's that chairman of the Hampshire League now?
No, it's not you. Oh, yeah. Congratulations to Dennis Emery on taking over.
Are you doing enough work?
Here we go, another toss. It's a nice day. Nice outfield. Go for batting.
Heads or tails? Let's go. Let's go heads today, I think.
Here we go, fellas. Well, mate, you're right.
Yeah.
Did they both sign? That's the first time ever this season.
Heads.
We have 1-1, 3 out of 8.
Okay, cheers.
Shout, Michael!
Third ball of the game, smash the instrument cover by Michael Powers. As Wade is playing Wade's days.
Dropped at mid on, going over the top. Now, a standard chance once again put down. Does he take opportunities like this?
Like I said, I told you the luckiest man.
Should we say it again, direct to the camera?
The luckiest batsman ever known.
Ever. In the history of the game. Pushes it through the offside.
Great shot! Somebody has just said Curse has arrived, as we see a bit over there.
Shadow on the doorway.
Anything to say, teammates of Kenner's? Too slim for Kenner's. Dawn chips in with abuse. Firstly, Kenner's, I think you're great. Don't listen to Mikey. A word of them. We all know you're a special person, Kenner's. So.
Special needs.
Shut up, Mikey!
I think you know who said that. Fair play, Togs. You picked that up. Was it because it was short, slow, and stopped in the track? Swift comes in. Third ball faced by Banks. Swept for four. An unusual shot for Banks there.
Never seen that before.
Mike! John Vokes, groundsman at Sparshall, first team cricketer and Pokemon hunter. Travelling fans. Travelling fans, Sparshall once again. They've got their own campsite. Right down there, yeah, I called Eds. And I was left to my own devices today as well. I wasn't told what to do by anything or anyone. I doubt that. Somewhere happened. Loses that chair.
If you wanna flash, flash hard. flash, flash are. If you wanna touch the stars, if you wanna flash, flash are. Say boom, 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 boom. Everybody say boom, 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 boom. If you wanna hear the crowd, if you wanna hear the crowd screaming out your name.
Any views so far?
You gonna flash? Flash on.
Kyle, Tom,
Dave. A little bit slow, but not bad.
Solid start. Happy with it.
No Wi-Fi, no Pokemon Go.
Look at the grass.
That's. Bye, boom boom.
running, boys! Do we have anything else to say to Jenna right now?
SCCTV?
1993. Australia had only managed 289 and we
felt short, Eddie!
Then Merview's and his handlebar moustache
disappeared. Short, Tommy! Push! Damn it, help. That's coming out of the house.
Took the crease to great applause and focused on my dinner. I knew that I had little cause to fear.
Short to me!
He loosened up his shoulders.
Ed Jenner now on strike, sponsored by Winchester Clubhouse.
He rolled his right arm over and he let go of the ball. It
and he's out trying to play the same sweet.
How did he open me up? Robbery, muggery, Aussie skullduggery, out for a buggering duck. What a delivery, I might as well have been holding a contrabassoon. Jiggery pokery, who is this nobody making me look a buffoon? Like a blithering old buffoon. At first the ball looked straight enough, I had it in...
Pass it to me!
Miss sights, but such was its rotation that it swerved out to the right. I thought, well, that's a leg break, that's easily defended. So I stuck my left leg out and jammed my bat against it.
Beautiful little guide by Nick DeBell.
Span obscenely and out of the rough.
Hey, boys!
Veered back across my baton pad, clipping my off star.
Short to me!
It took a while to
jump. Great work, Tom!
Lingered, but then I saw
great work from you today, buddy. Really good.
That's
great work.
Was jiggery puggery, trickery chuggery, how did he open me up? Robbery muggery, Aussie skullduggery, out for a buggery.
So as we've just missed that, as we're trying to get Edmund to talk through something that just happened to him.
We've got to be careful he doesn't pass it or save this.
So what
he's gone back to one point on the next side.
Yep.
He's hit him in the thigh. Hobbled up to the keeper and he stopped. He's been stopped.
So he fucked it up.
Such a ball could be bowled, I don't know, but if you ask me, if it had been a cheese roll, it would never have got past me. It was jiggery pokery, trickery juggery, how did he open me up?
Hey.
Robbery muggery, Aussie skullduggery, what in the buggery? Who was his delivery? I might as well have been holding a cob of corn. Jiggery pokery, who was
DeBell is bowled, that is innings closed. 3-11, hosted by Sparshot.
Very, it's... was going through puberty out to a sort of chair. I could be really stubborn.
There are a handful as a game as well.
And it didn't matter what you said, it was wrong. If you tried to explain your decision, they didn't want to know. On film, I think. Who was that who caught that? Bell.
To who?
Nick.
Duncan likes his diving, doesn't he?
What happened to
Dave's got three?
Four, one, two,
did I hit? See it?
No.
Oh.
I was watching the boys.
142 runs.
I don't want to be aged, I'm tired, I want to go to bed and sit in the room.
Well done, Skip.
Thank you, Normie. Good toss to win.
Well done, guys.